Okay, and the next part of the Lord of Hollows quest. Now, I'm not exactly sure if this is 100% necessary, but it's something you want to do. Anyways. Especially if you are a knight, because the armor you can get is really, really good. Get back here, get back here. Yeah, thank goodness. Oh, titanite chunk. God damn it. Anyways, here's Horus. He is finally gone mad. So you come down here and kill him. Okay, you get a shield right now, and now you can buy his armor from the Shrine Keeper.